So I'm a UK size 30J. So that means I'm a US size 30N. No, 30M. Okay, so European size, that means I'm a 30N. I'm confused. If this is you, be sure to check out my video because it'll explain everything.